Kill me in the light and watch me go under.
It sounds a lot more hopeful than Entity, in a way that that maybe I find more beauty in the sadness of not being able to live eternal, like in eternity. So it's, for example, if I go on a holiday and I'm at a beautiful beach surrounded by people I love, I always feel sad from the first moment because I know that it's not going to be endless. And basically that's a little bit what it's about. So it's but it's also about finding or accepting the fact that I'm sad about it. So like to accept the fact that it's just the way I am in a way. So yeah, I'm breathing more than I used to breathe, I think. Not sure. For every song I had a friend of mine in the back of my mind. Like for every song I thought, this friend of mine is gonna love this track, this friend of mine is gonna love the other one. And I tested it on them, which I always do. So a friend of mine worked in a bar, and I always go there with or demos or a more developed version of the song, and I always go there and I try out the songs, and she puts them on, and I test them through all the speakers and see how people react, or without them knowing it's me, kind of. So it's a funny way of discovering what I wrote. So that's maybe what I like to do. I mean, you know, I listened a lot to this Arabic radios and stuff, and I really like the singing lines and the way they create music and stuff. So then afterwards I went to of course in Turkey, and now also a bit in Morocco and Israel. The music is getting a little bit more more recognized, especially Turkey. They also told me, like, how come your music sounds like sometimes a bit like our music, but in another way. And I honestly didn't know until I realized that I just was drawn to it, like, subconsciously. It was just a natural development of the song. So I try to not become too human in a way, which is more of a just maybe to protect my normality or something. I just don't like to show too much that I'm like normal, which I totally am. But you know, it's like a fictional character that I play in a way, which also comes from myself naturally. So it's more of a game maybe that I play in a way.